We're here today at Harry S. Truman Elementary School in Salisbury Township, and we're holding our first recycling for electronics event along with shredding. People started lining up at 8:15 and the line's still going. People are extremely happy that they can get rid of the electronics that have been hanging around their houses for a long time.
I've been trying for 3 years to get rid of these TVs.
We had to get a second truck. The lines aren't ending, but we're here to help them and unload their cars and get rid of their unwanted items. This will help the environment. It will keep them out of the landfills. The TVs, they are charging, but all the electronics are free. In our new world, there's so much identity theft that shredding your legal documents is recommended. Lots of people store them until they can take them to an event like this. I just want to thank everyone that came out to help, my staff, people from Salisbury Township, employees, and we have some Boy Scouts helping today too for community service hours, and it's truly appreciated by all.